Everybody, check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.
That once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation. But there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods. But together, we shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant. We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine. That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena, out.
You are late. We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security, and therefore you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
That steel chip checker clothes off yet?
Not. I'm gonna need details though.
Hey, act all casual like when I say this. I'm a speaking code, so I hope you have the mental capacity to follow. Your lady friend told me to send you to Moxie's place when you stop by. If you know what I'm saying.
Up something new, but I ain't finished the booster system yet. Need a bit of secret sauce if you're willing to lend a hand.
Alright, hey, what I'm gonna need is an X372 supercharger, but not the 373. There's recall on that thing on account of people burning live and shit. Also, a big old tank of nitrous and one of them fancy exhaust booger things. I don't even know what it does, man!
This ain't the kind of place to be a loner. You ain't got friends to count on, you gonna get dead.
Thank you.
on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Is the 13th most important planet within our interglobal dominion. We might not spend much of our budget on you, but at least you're not on Promethea.
Oh, smoking Jesus titty cinnamon, that is a monster! That's gonna be sweet! Your seat's gonna have to go bye-bye to fit that bad boy in there. I'll get to work on that right now.
An Omega Senshu order has been issued for you. There will be 5 teams assembled to guarantee the objective is successful. That was the first. The Omegas are relentless and highly trained. The Elites, elite. The only advantage you have is that their top operative recently left their employ. Stay alert. Athena out.
I can always tell you're the resourceful type. Bring them on back and we'll get you rolling.
Hey, one of them crimson bucket sluts did a number on my hand trying to get information on your secret lady friend. Now, I didn't tell her nothing, but I can't afford anything right now. Give me a hand getting this stuff in.
Here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
Great to see you!
just a heads up that those Crimson D-bags set up some roadblocks in the highway. Just get your murder on and we'll pretend nobody saw nothing.
Delete. was all me.
And also because, seriously, have you heard her? She talks all the time. And hello, have you met our friend the Sun? So, I guess, thanks for turning her into a meat kebab. Also, I'm gonna kill you and stuff. Jerry.
Thank you.
ride.
But she ain't as sketchy as she appears to be on stage. I almost forgot. She's my mom. So you treat her right, or I'll bury you where I buried Lucky. Yeah, I killed him. Don't act all surprised. I told you I was gonna do it.
Your money here, Tiger Grill. Excuse the mess, but a good kidnapping is never clean. Shank busted in and took Miss Athena for a little ride. You should have seen the fight she put up. That kitty has claws. Mr. Shank is after the chunk of change that Atlas has put on Athena's pretty little face. If you want her, you'll need to do some fancy driving. Luckily, I'm just the person to help with that. Are you ready to rescue the princess? I think you can handle it. Head out to the prison. You're looking for an outcropping near the base of the plateau with a ramp nearby. My ex built it back when. I'll be in touch when you get closer. Good luck out there.
Hyperion asks, what gun is a gun that doesn't shoot where you point? Get a gun that's as accurate as you are.
You'll be needing the racer for one of your adventures. I've uploaded the Digistruct to the Catch a Ride system. You should be able to grab one whenever you want. Hey, I'll be careful though. Compared to the monster, that thing might as well be a box of gravy with wheels.
Something I had my Scootykins whip up for me. Got the extra junk in her trunk you'll need to storm the castle.
Thank you. you satisfied with your cause of death?
Here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
Do not take up arms to fight the oppressors. You must leave the fighting to us when our schedule will permit your defense. If you must.
Welcome to my shop. I hope to see you again soon.
Why am I risking my neck for you? First off, I think you're cute. Second, Atlas occupation of Pandora has put a real pinch on my business. When you guys started riling things up on this rock, more people came through my joint in a night than booze went through my second husband's liver. Now, the Lance control of the highway is shutting me down in a hurry. That's where you and your Chica come in.
squad here.
Shit!
get resupplied.
Should be able to see the prison now. It used to be an island in the ancient sea. Now it's Mr. Shank's own personal male stabbing machine. That's what she said. High five! Nobody? You're looking for an outcropping west of the palace. You found Hubby Number One's house. I always thought his roof would make a great stunt ramp. Time to find out. It's showtime. Get inside the walls. Find an echo transmitter so I know you made it. I'm sure Mr. Shank is holding your girl in one of those cell blocks. Get inside the building. Your only hope of getting Athena out is this little teleporter device she had. We were hit so fast at the club she didn't get a chance to use it. I can guarantee Mr. Shank has it in his possession by now. You'll need to get it from him. No doubt this is an over-my-dead-body kind of situation for him, so don't feel bad when you have to kill him. Aim low.
Stealth? That's what stealth looks like to you. You're on camera, by the way, and this is the first non-rerun that we've all seen in like 14 years. The Chaz even made chili cheese fries. Chaz is really nice. Hey, I'm not into him. No way. And if you're looking for the girl, I can assure you she is unarmed. Shit, not that we wouldn't. I mean, we totally harm her. I'm thinking of harming her right now. Maybe Chaz will come too.
my God, I'm so ticklish there. Oh, did I hit the transmit button? Oh, crap! Hey, yeah. So you're still gonna try to infiltrate my palace, huh? Death on your head and such.
You never have enough stuff.
I'm not subject to your laws. I didn't program me to do these things.
More meat for me.
There you are.
You killed my second husband.
You actually killed him! I know I told you to, but... I'm sorry. I need a minute. Go get the girl. I'll be in touch.
Thank you. bit. Always room for more loot.
Most agreeable. Thank you. But to be honest, mostly they just wanted to do my nails and talk about boys all the time. I almost sort of liked it here. They were like the sisters I never had because Atlas duped me into killing them. Wow. That got heavy, didn't it? Never mind. I don't have time to explain everything right now. I need the teleporter straight away. Just give me the PTD. Meet me back at Scooter's. Sorry this thing only has enough juice for one. Athena out.
Sorry to be such a party shitter. Trying to make funeral plans and help you escape at the same time. My late husband's cronies will be coming after you. Just take a monster off the old pier, you'll survive the fall. Oh, and pour one out for David. I mean, Mr. Shank for me.
Yes!
this'll help.
Feel like you are just firing blanks? Do the ladies in your life find your gun a little short on firepower? You need Engorge by Atlas.
Engorge
will have you firing on all.
I've managed to use some of Scooter's equipment to mask my signal inside a promotion for a male enhancement product.
Engorge.
It'd be safe for us to communicate by Echo now. Athena out.
Traveler! There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
aboard.
Shooting a carbine when you really want a rifle? Try Engorge, and you'll be firing automatically, fully automatic, on all cylinders.
Sit rep is go. Atlas has been stockpiling weapons in a base on the far side of the Fathoms past Moxie's. This armory is the key to their invasion plan. If we destroy it, the cost to their bottom line could jeopardize their strategy. At the very least, it will buy the resistance. That is, me. Time to prepare. I'll have more when you arrive. Athena, out.
Sure use you to get out of doing some actual work. Come on in and I'll give you another job.
I'm not going
later.
To waste any time. There are two objectives that must be fulfilled to destroy the armor. Number one, construct a detonator
Atlas.
That will send a signal to the bombs stored in the Atlas depot, activating their detonation sequence. It will require my knowledge of their computer networks to gather the pieces and construct it.
Hello,
so
Traveler! There are
Number
new
two,
missions available
the
on the T-Bone Junction
the
Bounty Board!
Was changed after I went AWOL. Acquiring the new code is your mission. You should start your investigation at the Lance Bunker to the north. If you infiltrate the base, you may be able to locate some record of the access code.
Coming out of the dust. Nasty out there, ain't it?
fights the dust.
Ice cream day! Oh snap! It's ice cream day! Rocky road! All I mode! Oh, I'm in the mode for ice cream day!
Oh dear God, what was that?
Oh, you were recording that?
Dude, that is so mean! You are so mean, Derek. I am not sharing my ice cream with you. It's Rocky Road, too. Oh, I heard. I just need the access code for today.
No, Derek. It was your day to have the access code. I'm on personal ice cream leave of absence. Code 3.5.31 in the manual clearly states...
Then where is the code?
Oh, you had it. I saw you.
Oh, no, that is bad. Oh, I screwed up big time.
What did you do, Derek?
I might have played hooky to go check out the world's largest bullet. I think I left it there.
You left the access code. Something that jeopardizes all of our lives. That's all of them at the world's... largest bullet?
Yes, correct.
I got ice cream.
We'll be right back.
So I just got a birthday card from the Admiral. It's got a picture of a dragon on it. It says, to my special friend on his birthday, flame on. And the dragon is lighting the candles on a cake with his firecraft. makes sense to me. It's like mowing your lawn with a nuclear weapon. And it's not even my birthday. I need to kill you so I can leave, see? Maybe just kill yourself, save me the trouble, mate.
You tried
Engorge
yet? What's stopping you? Side effects? Are a few seeping boils going to stop you from satisfying the woman you can never obtain? It's time to try
Engorge!
And you'll be seeping
a progress report. I've acquired the necessary pieces and the mission is on schedule. The detonator should be prepared by the time you have acquired the code.
To be personally endorsed by notorious ladies' man, Mr. Shank.
Yeah, so this shit is tense, guys. You should see what my bitch thinks of me now. Her name is Chad Mina, and she...
My mission is accomplished. When you have the code, rendezvous at our previous location. Athena, out.
Thank you.
ride.
Thank you.
ride.
Here. This is the detonator. Time to take the fight to Atlas. I'll monitor your progress and provide support from here. Good luck.
Sugar, I've got another job for you. Stop on by.
Hey, I got my eye. I'll just use while you turn.
Get going.
You keep your...